Pick me! Please! My turn! My turn! Me! 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 Do you know kids who put their hand up all the time and call out? Do you know kids who don't pick up on your little look you give them to say shush? I'm Sue Lackey. I work with children with autism spectrum disorder, and I know lots of kids and ADHD kids who constantly put up their hand, and if you don't call on them straight away, get really anxious. They might even start crying or yelling out. They think you haven't seen them. And the reason for that is so often people use a look to tell them I've seen you, and they don't understand that look. This week, I would love you to use a hand signal instead. I like to use this, which means wait. So I will look at them and say, wait, to let them know I've seen them and I'm coming. And then when it's their turn, I'll point to them. So I'm going to wait, and then it's their turn. Don't make them wait too long. Many of my kids are worried they're going to forget what they had to say. Or if they're happy doing handwriting, not all are, ask them to write it down while they're waiting. But if you know a kid is constantly putting up their hand, try having a signal to them to say, I've seen you, I'm coming, so they know that you've seen them. Because just giving them a look does not tell them you're on the way.